You're watching ONE Championship's Martial Arts Minute. Japanese icon Shinya Aoki is on a quest to reclaim the ONE lightweight world title. His win against Russell Yayaev at ONE Unstoppable Dream signals a strong return to the lightweight division for the submission maestro. The veteran lost the title to Eduard Folayang back in November 2016. Having won every major BJJ and mixed martial arts tournament in Japan, Aoki is one of the most decorated grapplers in the world. He's won 25 of his 40 wins by submission. Aoki is ready to take on anyone, though he says he'd like an opponent that would prove a new challenge to him. And at the top of the pack is the current lightweight and featherweight champion, Martin Nguyen. The Aussie welcomes a bout with Aoki, describing him as a top contender due to his track record and accomplishments. Up next for Aoki, Thailand's Shannon Wiratchai in Manila for ONE Reign of Kings on the 27th of July. You've been watching ONE Championship's Martial Arts Minute. Come back tomorrow. We'll have more news on all of your favorite ONE Championship athletes.